You know, sometimes I wish I did a little more with my life instead of hanging out in front of places selling weed and shit. Like maybe be an animal doctor. Why not me? I like seals and shit. Or maybe an astronaut. Yeah. Like be the first motherfucker to see a new galaxy or find a new alien life form. And fuck it. And people be like, there he goes. Homeboy fucked a Martian once. Holy shit. Our first customer since our triumphant return. That cool. Hold on. Yo, you guys holding? Shit, everything but coke, heroin, and your cock.
What?
How about a nickel bag, man?
Oh, 15 bucks, little man. Put that shit in my hand. Nong, 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 nong.
He likes to sing. So, I haven't seen you guys in a while, man. Where you been all this time?
Me and San Pao finally bought a car. We're cruising down to the boardwalk. Fucking Middletown cop pulls us over for suspicion of mischief.
What the fuck does that mean?
We were driving around with deployed airbag. The cops pull us over. They find 2 pounds of Jamaican lamb's wool. Prosecutor wants to put us away for a dime, but the judge gives us rehab instead.
Shit, rehab?
Yep, yep.
How long were you in?
6 months, sir. We got 6 months and 2 days on the wagon as a good friend of Bill W's. Check it out. Just got it 2 days ago before we got out.
Yeah, but if you're holding all the time, aren't you gonna be tempted to get high?
Oh, not with the power of Christ on my side, sir.
Is that a fucking Bible?
Hey, hey, the holy fucking Bible, son.
The fuck kind of songbird Jesus freak dealers you bring me to?
I like them, man. They're funny.
Fucking stupid.
You should read your Bible, sirs. You'll find all types of weird shit in there. Like, do you know Jesus was a Jew?
Yeah.